Hello guys, in this video I'll be describing about what is PDIS and ADIS, what does it mean by RLI and CLI, how to apply for it, what is the eligibility criteria, what is the course fees, etc. Please join me in this video. So what is PDIS and ADIS? PDIS means Post Diploma Industrial Safety. It is being provided by the RLI institutes. And ADIS means the Diploma in Industrial Safety provided by the CLI. So what does it CLI means? Central Labour Institute, Region Mumbai, RLI, Regional Labour Institute, which are five numbers. I'll describe in the further, like where it is. CLI and RLI, basically these institutes come under Direct Trade, General Factory, Advice, Service and Labour Institute, DG Fastly. So in the institute, one is Central Labour Institute, Mumbai, which is CLI. Another five numbers are RLI. One is in Chennai, second is in Faridabad, third one is in Kanpur, fourth one is in Kolkata, and fifth one is in Shillong, which is recently constructed. Coming to CLI, who can apply for this? CLI in Mumbai, which is in Mumbai. Candidates working in the UT states of Dadra, Nagar Haveli, Daman, Diu, Goa, Gujarat and Maharashtra can apply in CLI directly. Second one is the RLI Institute, Chennai. Who can apply for this? Candidate working in the UT states of Andaman and Nicobar Island, Lakshadweep, Pondicherry, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. And third one is RLI Faridabad. Candidates working in the Chandigarh, Delhi, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir and Punjab. Fourth one is RLI Kanpur. Who can apply for this? Candidates working in states of Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Uttaranchal, Rajasthan and Uttar Pradesh, except NCR. And the fifth one is Kolkata. Who can apply for this? Candidates working in the states of Bihar, Orissa, West Bengal, Jharkhand and the Northeastern state. About the course. So basically it provides the health and safety knowledge to the candidates which are working in the manufacturing or the construction industries. What's the duration? It's a full-time 1 year course. Who can apply? There are two ways to apply for this course. One is sponsored candidates, which are being sponsored by directly company, and second one is non-sponsored candidate. So coming to experience and eligibility criteria. So in case of engineering, you need a 2 years of experience in supervisory capacity. And in case of diploma or BSc, you need 5 years of experience in manufacture or construction industries. And the industries in which you have worked for 2 years or 5 years, that should be registered under BOZW or Factories Act. And there is a special note on this. The qualifying experience shall be from any one of the above mentioned fields: manufacturing, construction, or workforce. The foreign country working experience will not be considered. Fresh candidates without experience. See, this is very important. The freshers also can apply if having the requisite education qualification or ADIS course conducted by RLI Kolkata only. So the fresher also can apply in Kolkata RLI, but there is a case when non-availability of experienced candidates applicant. In that case only they can apply in the RLI Kolkata. So what is the methodology? So it has a classroom sessions, 1 year course, and all the case studies they will describe, and laboratory experience will be there, visit also will be there, project work will be there, and basically it says that non-sponsor candidate will not be given the facility of site visits provided by the institutes. So basically they need to arrange the site visits or the construction visits by the way. What is the examination? So basically the examination are being conducted by the Technical Education Board of respective states, and it consists the theory paper, project work, term work, practical, and after 1 year of experience, diploma will be, certificate will be provided. And especially the persons who are working in Kolkata RLI, they need to go in the semester sessions, and which is conducted in 6 months. And basically for them, there will be a 2 semester of for a year, and will be conducted by the State Technical Education of Bengal. So here also reservation is there. So who else come under reservation? Reservation for ex-servicemen and reservation for economically weaker section will be gone by DOTS guideline. What's fee? That is very important section. So basically 10,000 to be paid by DD, which is the course fee for RLI and CLI institutes. And there will be a separate examination fee for that. That will be decided by the Technical Education Board. That won't be much more, basically. So how to submit the application? The prescribed application form completed with all respect need to submit to CLI institute only. So you cannot directly submit it to RLI institute. What is the selection criteria? So the list of eligible candidates after screening by the Central Scrutiny Committee will be uploaded in the DG Fastly website. So basically you need to apply in CLI Institute Mumbai for each of institute, and they will scrutinize your application, then they will upload the eligible candidate list. And after that, they will call you for an interview in CLI or RLI institutes based on the merit list. And admission will be based on the current place of working for the sponsored candidates. Okay. And the candidate should produce all the original certificates at the time of interview. Candidates who else copy of the provisional certificate for education quality will not be called for the interview. Selected candidates are required to join the course at short notice. And weightages will be given as per the selection criteria, which will be decided by the selection committee at the time of interview.